story about a guy who's driving a train. Is he the rock out of the last, you know, down in the New Orleans? There's a big toll gate down there. You know, we got certain things on a wooden train when you go through the gate. You either have to pay the man, no toll. Well, the train driver, he pulled up the gate, and the man hollered and asked what all he had on board. The train driver said, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got pigs, I got sheep, I got mule, I got the whole livestock. He said, you're right, boy, you ain't got to pay no toll, just go right up to the gate. So he went on through the gate, and as he went on through the gate, he started picking up a little bit of steam.